Hey guys, it's Ka-ZAP. Welcome back to another episode of No Man's Sky. And we are still here in this space station where we just sold a heaping fortune of gold and made about 400,000 units. That's an ugly ship, buddy. I'm not going to try and buy your ship. You can have it. Because I want to buy a ship. That's going to be my goal of this episode. And I got another tip that says, apparently, I can sell or cash in my discoveries, I guess. So let me see how I do this. Discovery. Upload and receive 500 units. Oh man. Oh, I get a 1500 units for that one. Thank you for this tip. We're gonna be able to buy a fancy ship when I'm done with this. That's just one planet. This guy gets me 2000 units. I wonder if it's like based on how. Are some of these more rare to find? Oh, so you can get units for discovering plants too, it looks like. Because I think that was a plant. Looks like a plant. Alright. Go through here and get all my units. And then we're gonna hope some cool ships come in. Oh, we're over 500,000. We're half millionaires. Can I upload anything from the system itself? No. Just the planets, it looks like. No discoveries. What was I doing there? I guess I never discovered it. Same with that one. Wow. Did I discover anything on this one? I did. Oh yeah, I remember those guys. Those guys were cool. 2,500 units. $1,500. Fantastic. So what are we up to? 525,000 units. Where are the ships? Come on, ships. I'm in the market. Show me something good. No, no, no. No, no, no. I don't think you heard me. I said, show me something good. That thing, I wouldn't trade for it if it was free, man. Get out of here. I don't want to stand here and wait forever. Maybe I'll stand and wait. I won't make you guys suffer and wait with me. I'll just skip the video ahead. This one's not striking my fancy. Oh, 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 oh. That's got potential. Oh, guys. Check out this one. Now that's pretty cool. What's it worth? Oh, it has to be a geck. I wonder if your standing is better with them if you get a better deal on their ships. Oh, that's not very expensive. 17 slots. It's kind of small. I kind of want something bigger. It's cool, though. It's definitely cool. I like that one. Oh, I don't know. I don't know what to do. Let's see, I got 15 slots, that has 17. That's two more slots. It's got a little better technology on it, looks like. Nope, it's not the one. You're close, but you're not the one. I'm gonna wait longer. Nope. I think not. Oh man. I don't know. This one has got potential. Ooh. That's different. Nuh-uh. Guys, I think we may have found it. Kinda like that one I passed up before. I don't think I want to pass it up again. I like this ship quite a bit better than the one I have. Oh no, though. Let's see, let's compare it. Got two extra slots, but look at all this is taken up. Oh, I don't know what's landing right now. What's landing? Should we do this one? That's pretty cool. I think I'm gonna go for it. His eyes bulge when I approach, but ultimately he decides to allow trading negotiations. I hate to buy this from a geck. You know how I feel about them. Oh man, I wish it had an upgraded shield for them darn space pirates. Why are these flashing? It needs to be charged. Charged and charged. That's okay. I can charge those. All right, there it is, my ship. Watch, I'm gonna buy this and then the perfect ship that I've been waiting for is gonna show up. That's okay, we'll just get more gold and get another one. Oh, you could transfer items from your ship, check that out. Well, I want that for sure. Gonna need it, let's just transfer it all, I need it all. Perfect. Except, well, she's ours now. Look at them all coming in now. My goodness. I think that's a pretty cool ship. Is mine gonna fly off? Bye, old buddy. We had some good times, didn't we? It's gonna be weird when you take off. Are you going? Are you saying sayonara? I kinda wanna watch this one fly out. Is that weird? It's a little sentimental. Alright, I don't got time. We'll fly out first. Check out the inside of our new ship. Oh, baby. Looks a lot like the inside of our old ship. Is it faster? Looks like about the same. Okay, well, cool. I'm excited. We have a new ship now. So the next thing I want to do is go continue the mission. Let's see, it says craft more warp cells for your hyperdrive. Collect 15 thamium 9 and 1 antimatter to craft a warp cell. And to get the antimatter, we need to buy. Oh yeah, and I need to charge this. Let's charge all this. And let's charge this. Perfect. So to make the antimatter, we need electron vapor, we don't have enough plutonium, and we have to buy that suspension fluid. So we need to go make a little more money, probably. I'll go get the plutonium off the planet with the gold. And then we will make the antimatter. We need the thamium 9 and we'll be good to go. Okay. So we have a plan. We're going to Mr. Gold Planet. Where'd you go? This one, right? No. Emerald. I'm kind of curious if that emerald sells for a good amount. I have not mined any of that. It was this one? Yep. That's our planet. Hyperdrive! Oh no, here we go. Time to try out our new ship. Alright guys, bring it. Where are you? My new ship's not gonna mess around. Woohoo! Got one. Where are you? Let's see if we can get him on this side. You know he's coming back around. Where are you? I guess you gotta get in front of you. Your buddy's gone now, you know. Yes! Oh geez. Recharge the shield. Haha! Yeah! See? I didn't know I could do that. Recharge! Where you at now? Well, goodbye to you. Boom, sucker! Who's your daddy? Darn right. Did you guys see that? My very first... What was that? What was Trophium? That's my very first time defeating the space pirates. Oh, I feel so good. Yeah! Destroyed one starship. I thought I destroyed two. So what was that I picked up? Trophium. It... It's a rare element that's released from the incapacitated engines of defeated starships. Okay. I wonder what you use that for. It's worth a decent amount, not worth as much as gold. Alright, back to what we were doing. Here we come! Gold! Alright! Oh man, I love my new ship already. Kick some space pirates right in the mouth. Now, it looks like we found some gold already. Is that the gold? Yes, it is. So we'll pick this up. Hopefully, there'll be some plutonium around. We'll get the plutonium. We'll get the gold. Yep, there's plutonium right there. Perfect. This episode is going quite well. Oh. There we go. I'll take that. I forget, how much did I need? I need... Okay, I now have enough plutonium, but you can always use more of that. So let's just get some gold to sell for money, or units, to buy the suspension fluid, because that stuff's kind of expensive. And I think I spent most of my units. Oh no, I still have 250. Wow, I got a smoking deal on my new ship. Check that baby out, yeah. Alright. Okay, I think I have just about enough gold. I got 500 in that stack and 32 there. So yeah, that's over 100,000 units worth. That should be plenty. What kind of damage did I do? Oh, not bad. It still looks fine. Don't worry. Don't worry. All right, we need to find plutonium. Oh, we do need that thamium too. Stabilizing. Is that because it's daytime now? Have I scanned you? I have. There's more thamium over that way. What does it take to recharge our shields? Because when those pirates come back... Okay, we need zinc. Iron will do it. We got these shielding shards. Okay. Good to know, good to know. That's awesome. I don't see any plutonium. Oh, I see plutonium. Big thing of it right there. I lost my touch on this little speed boost thing. I had it down for a while. Yes, a big batch of plutonium. 100. Thank you very much. Grab this thamium as well. Because you need that for your warp cells, apparently. Also charges your multi-tool and other things. I hear animals all over, but I only saw... I haven't scanned you. Come on. I'm scanning it. Oh, come on. Why isn't it giving it to me? Okay, I guess I can't scan that one. That's weird. Oh, now it's gonna work. My goodness, what was up with that? That's the first sentinel I've seen on this planet. Alright, I think we have everything we need. Oh, let's grab some iron, just in case we need to recharge our shields out there. Let's see, where's some iron? Here we go, right here, looks like iron. And let's see if we can mine it with the plasma launcher. Oh yeah, works wonderful. That's so cool. Oh, let's take this one too. 50. 50. In one shot. Oh, there's more iron. Woohoo! Alright, shall we hit it? I say we hit it. I scanned you. Yes, I've already discovered you. Alright, where is my ship? There you are. I kind of want to go to that planet that has the... Oh, there's a question mark right there. The planet with the what's it called? Emerald? I kind of want to see what that stuff's worth. Alright. We're here. We might as well check this out. New technology. What's gonna be? Okay, that's fine. Yep. Convergence cube. Restore my health. Let's go see what's in this little hut over here. Then we'll fly back out to the space station. Wide shot. I think I already discovered that once before, but that is cool. I am definitely probably going to make that at some point. I guess. Should we just head for the space station, or should we see how much emerald is worth? We're probably gonna get attacked by space pirates. How come that didn't tell me what that had on it? What do you have on you? Emerald, yeah, there's emerald on that one. Should we go check it out on the way? Sure, let's go check it out on the way. Why not? Let's get out of these asteroids. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Okay, I hope this is worth it. Let's see if we can find ourselves some emerald. I'm not exactly sure what I'm looking for. I think I've seen it once before. And it kind of grew it down into the ground, kind of like a pit or something. Looking for emerald. I know what nickel looks like. I know what gold looks like. And iridium. Those are all pretty easy to spot. See, that's iridium. Right? What's this? Have I been here? I don't believe I have. Let's check this out real quick. What have we here? Oh, it's one of those where I get to blow it open. Cool. Oh, I bet they are. Bring it on, Sentinels. Where are you? There you are. Take you down. Where's your friends? Oh, there's cameras up there. Those cameras are Sentinels. I don't know. But they're not bothering me, so. Oh, the alarm's sounding. That's right. That's right, you darn Gex. We're breaking into your crap. Rapid fire. I haven't seen that one. Makes my bolt caster shoot faster. That's good. Okay, okay. Let's check this out. What's our milestone first? Let's see what this says. Client. Oh, our relationship's getting better. Isn't that great? All right. What does this little machine want? The security alert is scrambling the screen. It's chaotic jumble of words. There's just enough visible text to point me towards the right workflow and potentially to bring the installation back online. Oh, I have to read what it says over there. It says something I can't read, something I can't read. Docking. Oh, it's either, what is it? Planetary trade platform, or it's the space station. Docking, right? Docking. The previous user's workflow is restored and the system comes back online. I'm so smart. Okay, cool. I got some more technology. What else did I get? Anything? I guess I should read those to see what they actually do. I kind of skim over it. Is this one of those trade things, trade terminals where I got free units? That was the weirdest thing when I found that. See? Sentinels, nothing to worry about. I just fixed your little whatever you got going on there. It's all fixed. You're welcome. I'm out of here. Back to my search for Emerald. This Emerald's pretty rare. It's probably worth a pretty good amount of money. Alright. I'm gonna do a little searching here and I'll let you know if I find it. Well, I give up. I cannot find it. I'll look again another day. For now, out to the space station, sell some gold, and buy some suspension fluid. Be a good little boy and do what the game is telling me to do, which is craft some more warp cells. There you are, space station. Here I come. We gonna run into more pirates? I got a hefty amount of gold on me. Nope. We got fortunate this time. That's good. Check me out. I am just getting so good at this game. Oh, there's my ship. It's still sitting here. What? Does it never leave? Does it never leave so I always have the option to come back and buy it again? I don't know. That's crazy. Alright. Go give these geeks some more gold. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I know it says my standing with them has increased, but not in my opinion. Sell that gold, baby. I'm gonna sell this too, this trophium. If it turns out I need it for something, I'll just go fight some space pirates. Right? I think that's a great idea. Alright, now let's buy stuff. Wait, did I have any on my exosuit, any gold? I don't think I did. Just make sure. Oh, let's sell this Corvax cube. Piece of junk. Sell this junk. Nickel, I didn't even mean to mine that. Let's get rid of it. Okay, we're gonna hang on to that plutonium, of course. Alright, now let's buy. We need suspension fluid, and it is 20,000. Jeez Louise. Okay, now let's craft the warp cell. I guess we gotta craft the electron vapor. Then craft the antimatter. Then craft a warp cell. And charge our hyperdrive. Okay, game, what now? Activate the hyperdrive. Open galactic map. Alright, let's do it. I have to apologize. I apparently was running a little long on my recording at the end of that episode, and my PS4 stopped recording on me. I didn't notice it. And so I played for about 10 more minutes that you didn't get to see. So sorry about that. I'll tell you what happened. What I did was I used a warp cell and traveled to a new star system and then found this planet and this place. That's about all you missed. There's a some sort of anomaly or something that showed up on the galaxy map that I'm trying to get to, but I didn't have enough warp cells, I guess, to get straight there. So this is kind of a waypoint or a checkpoint along the way, I guess. I don't know. Anyways, this is where we're leaving off. We'll pick it up here in the next episode. I found this really cool little town thing. All these buildings, and I don't know what's going on here, but we're going to investigate first thing next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. I hope you like my awesome new ship. This has been Ka-ZAP. Until next time, later dudes.